The following contest is for the Raw Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger, accompanied by Brie Bella from Scottsdale, Arizona, Nikki Bella.
Nikki doesn't look fazed by this at all.
Her opponent, from Venice, California, she is the Raw Women's Champion, the baddest woman on the planet, Rowdy Ronda Rousey!
Beth, how nervous should Nikki Bella be right now?
You know what? Nikki would not come to a high-profile match, the main event of Evolution, for the Raw Women's Championship unprepared. I feel strongly she has something up her sleeve.
And you see all the training she's doing on Instagram. She's always posting videos, working out, training in all different areas. She's going to be firing in all cylinders tonight.
For Nikki Bella, it's her first title opportunity since 2015. Ronda Rousey is undefeated since arriving at WWE. Nice takedown by Ronda Rousey, Nikki Bella.
Ronda Rousey stated very proudly.
Yeah, toying there with Nikki, saying, come on, get back on your feet, Nikki, after I showed you what I could do there.
And Ronda says, I'm not arrogant. I just know I'm the best.
Nikki Bella, of course, the more experienced of the two. Many, many years in the ring here in WWE, a two-time champion. Another great throw by Ronda Rousey.
Nikki Bella has more experience here in WWE, but all the accolades of Ronda Rousey in judo, MMA, UFC, Strikeforce. She's no rookie to this kind of situation.
And you saw what Ronda was doing right there. She grabbed the arm of Nikki Bella to tell Nikki, listen, I can lock that arm bar on you whenever I want.
Again.
I'm not sure this is the best strategy for Nikki to go hold for hold with Ronda Rousey.
Ronda Rousey wants to make sure Nikki Bella doesn't take another selfie.
She's literally using Nikki Bella as a puppet.
I'm sure Nikki Bella did not expect this, or perhaps she did, coming in tonight. That's why she was playing the mind games with Ronda Rousey.
Ronda Rousey's been playing mind games, talking about Nikki Bella's love life, the doors she's been knocking down, the things she's done to get to the top.
I can speak from experience. Nikki's worked very hard over the years. One thing she's very good at, though, is working smarter, not harder.
And now Ronda Rousey out in pursuit. Now Brie Bella gets it. Rousey's face. Allows Nikki Bella to take control. The Bella twins at their best. Brie running interference. Nikki driving Ronda into the post. And then Nikki Bella was just doing push-ups, mocking Ronda Rousey center of the ring.
Why not? Cole Rousey was mocking Nicole earlier.
And now Brie Bella off the post. The official was dealing with Nikki. And that's where the Bella factor comes into play.
That's what happens when you got another woman in your corner. You got another set of hands.
And just like that, Nikki Bella is taking over, looking to win the Raw Women's title. Here's the cover on Rousey. Kick out in one.
The Bella twins were not successful in WWE for over a decade by just sitting around. They've been watching. They've been learning. They scouted Ronda Rousey.
They find ways to be successful in every avenue they work in. In reality television.
And here's the Bella factor that I talked about. That's the first part. And watch Nikki. She draws the official. And it allows Brie Bella to drive Ronda into the post again.
Can you imagine what a vindication it would be for Nikki Bella to have a win over Ronda Rousey and become the champion here tonight?
It would be unbelievable to see how Ronda Rousey would react to a loss on such a grand stage.
Well, Nikki and Brie were offended by all the fanfare that Ronda Rousey got, a kind of rival here at WWE.
Well, the Bella twins have put in all the work. I think that they should be able to bask in the glory of all that.
And Nikki now dominating Rousey. Nikki Bella has a mean streak. She's very dangerous in the ring. Take nothing away from her.
This is a bad spot for Rousey to be in.
For anyone to just use the term divas at the Bella twins and not include athletes and fighters, that's wrong.
Rousey driven into the barricade, now bounced off the apron again. Nikki Bella. And remember, she's got to get Rousey in the ring. This is not a last woman standing match. Nikki has to pin or submit the champion to win the title.
As long as Nikki remains conscious of the count, gets Rousey in the ring, she's doing a great job by using every part of the ring and the barricade that she
can. And Nikki into the cover, hook of the leg. Rousey able to get the shoulder up again, near fall for Bella.
Come on, Nikki, you
This match means so much, Renee, for the Bella brand.
It means everything to them. If they suffer a loss tonight, that's a huge deficit for them going forward. Can't talk that much trash and then not show up in the ring.
Look at Nikki.
Nikki's got a tight headlock locked on Rousey, cutting off the airway.
And Ronda.
You can see Ronda just struggling in this position.
They're trying to get back to her feet and make it to the ropes. And now Nikki again with the push-ups and a big old smile on her face. And Rousey able to momentarily break the hold.
What a veteran move from Nikki Bella.
And Rousey creating some space
Ronda
here.
Ronda appears to be in trouble. Ronda Rousey, you saw the look on her face.
She looks shut. Ooh!
Ronda trying to fight back. Again, another cheap shot.
Three clocked right in the face.
The twin magic is clearly coming into play tonight. The Bella twins know each other inside and out, and Brie is out here scouting this match.
If I had a twin sister, I built an entire empire with. You better believe I'd be there too.
Well, Brie is just as much to gain from this as Nikki.
Oh, and again, Ronda being punished here. Rousey's in trouble. Nikki Bella in complete control.
Renee, imagine the social media barrage that would happen if Nikki defeats Ronda here tonight.
There'd be a lot of hashtag DNBs floating around.
Covered by Nikki to win the Raw Women's title. And Rousey gets the shoulder up. Just watch this. Boom! Oh! The post!
Ronda Rousey's teeth just hit the steel of the post.
Nikki heading right back to working the neck, putting some torque on it.
Ronda in all kinds of trouble, trying to find a way out of this. Now an abdominal stretch for Nikki Bella as she drives her fist into the midsection of Rousey.
Uh-oh.
And you can see the strength of Ronda right here. Nikki hooking the leg. She's got a tight abdominal stretch.
You want to go strength for strength with Ronda Rousey. That could be a bad move, but Nikki Bella looks strong right now.
I'm impressed, guys. Look at this nice submission hold. You can see the leverage that Nicole has. And Ronda's in pain, guys.
This is the first ever all-women's pay-per-view event, WWE Evolution. We are live tonight at Nassau Coliseum on Long Island. It has been an incredible evening as Ronda Rousey looks to retain her Raw Women's Championship, but she is in a battle here against Nikki Bella of the Bella Twins.
Nikki Bella knows just how hot the women's division is right now for her to have a comeback.
Ooh!
And Ronda Rousey creates some separation, trying to shake the cobwebs and get back into this thing.
For Nikki to have a comeback and regain the Raw Women's Championship right now would be huge for her career.
Ooh! Huge springboard kick to the face.
Here's the cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out by Ronda.
Nikki Bella's got to temper her emotions right now.
You take a look at this. Nikki finds an opening, uses the springboard kick to level Ronda Rousey.
And now Ronda backed into the corner. And Nikki Bella, again, burying the shoulders. And I'll tell you what, guys, I did not expect this. I know Nikki Bella is good. She's a two-time champion. But she has been dominating Ronda Rousey here.
Anyone that was booing the Bella Twins earlier, they're going to be regretting it.
And listen to the WWE Universe here at Nassau Coliseum. Nikki Bella with Ronda Rousey perched on the top rope.
Nikki going for a superplex here.
Ronda able to block. Strikes to the midsection of Nikki.
Ronda doesn't have a ton
Brie
of experience.
Bella causing some interference again, and it allows Nikki to take control. Brie has been quite the factor outside the ring tonight.
Absolutely, and we know that Ronda hasn't had a ton of experience on the top rope. This is a dangerous position for her to be in. Nikki struggling
Ronda
to get the leverage.
Ronda blocking again though, Beth.
Absolutely, the power of Ronda Rousey. She's proven again and again.
This is a big opening for Ronda Rousey. She sees it.
She sees a risk.
Ronda does not go to the top rope often.
She does today.
Very rarely have seen Ronda Rousey.
Oh!
Nikki Bella moved out of the way.
See the distance Ronda Rousey cleared on that.
Incredible opportunity here for Nikki Bella.
Nikki Bella's got to capitalize on this moment.
Brie Bella directing traffic, cheering Nikki on. Now Nikki Bella. Oh, nobody home. Went for the baseball slide. Ronda able to pull herself up by the ropes.
Nikki Bella holding her neck there.
For a high-level athlete like Ronda Rousey, this time, this space, this could be everything that she needs to get back on her feet.
Is Nikki okay?
Well, is Ronda okay? Ask the question of both of these women in this match. Nikki back into the ring. Well, ooh, kick blocked by Ronda.
Uh-oh,
intensity change, face change. Nikki shoved down. Ronda, though, how much she has left, she rolls through now. Oh. Nikki up on her shoulders.
Oh, my. What an incredible display of power.
And Brie Bella now.
Brie doing everything she can.
Oh, and now Ronda.
No
way. Trying to put Brie up on her shoulders as well.
No way. Oh, my God. What are we going to see?
Trying to hang on. Now separation.
This is unbelievable. What are we going to see?
Ronda Rousey, incredible. The Artemis for the Bellas. That was absolutely amazing.
How much did that take out of Ronda Rousey?
Both Bellas down for the count.
And will this be enough to keep Brie out of the match?
Enough to teach her a lesson, that's for sure.
Ronda's got that war cry.
Remember,
she's fired up.
Ronda in fight mode. Nikki Bella better. Oh, Nikki driven into the corner. And now the strikes by Ronda Rousey.
The barrage of punches.
Nikki set across the ring. Ronda Rousey now unloading with the red hands. Nikki trying to cover up. This is vintage Rousey.
This is personal.
Oh, nice. What a thud.
Gonna continue to punish Nikki Bella.
Nikki Bella's getting ragdolled all over the center of the ring.
Get up. Joseph Curry, get up.
Ronda saying to Nikki, get up. Get up, take the punishment.
Rousey giving a little payback.
Oh, a little psycho.
Oh, and a slap. Payback from Monday night.
I'm sure that one's for her mom.
Get up, get up.
You ready? What are we gonna see?
Oh! The second half of this match has been all Rousey.
Absolutely, Renee. You said it best. Nikki's just been ragdolled across this ring.
Ronda Rousey's doing what Rousey does. She gets rowdy.
And now Nikki Bella trying to escape into the WWE Universe, and Ronda Rousey not going to allow it to happen.
Ronda's not done yet.
And now Brie went for a slap, Ronda Rousey.
Ronda.
Brie Bella's down behind the announce table. Ronda Rousey's closing in.
Oh, Nikki Bella!
Alabama slam from Nikki Bella!
And to win the Raw Women's Championship! And a kick out by Rousey.
A 2.5 count, and Nikki is frustrated. We've had bodies flying.
Can't believe the turn on that for Nikki Bella. I thought that was going to be all Rousey in the ring.
Man, this has been an incredible match for the Raw Women's Championship.
Both women have made this personal, dragging each other's business.
Ooh. Oh, and into the post goes Ronda Rousey. Nikki Bella looking for the rack attack. The rack attack 2.0. Here's the cover. Can she put Ronda away? Rousey takes it on two. Nikki Bella almost won the Raw Women's Championship.
Shock on Nikki Bella's face.
Nikki can't believe it. She's throwing a temper tantrum.
She's got to get
Rousey
her emotions.
Kicked.
Well, she's literally thrown every trick in the book at Ronda Rousey, and she continues to stay in this match.
Well, she keeps finding a new way, and she's got to keep her emotions in check if she wants to walk away with the championship tonight.
Ronda has Nikki Bella.
Almost got a little Brie mode there. Ooh.
Down goes Rousey. What does Nikki Bella do now? What does Ronda Rousey do? Quickly to the second rope. my goodness! A small package.
Ronda's got her arm.
Ronda, now she's got Nikki where she wants her.
Nikki has got to get to a rope and fast.
Nowhere for Nikki to go. She pops out. Ronda Rousey retains the title.
Nikki's arm must have just popped out of her socket.
Here is your winner by submission, and still the Raw Women's Champion, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
What an intense battle. The disappointment on Nicole's face.
Fully defeated. You step in the ring against the baddest woman on the planet. You get it handed to you.
We see Ronda Rousey continuing to prove it week in and week out that she belongs at the forefront of the women's revolution.
Anyone wants to talk trash to Ronda Rousey, you get the arm bar.
And Ronda Rousey, of course, there's her husband celebrating here tonight. I mean, there's no doubt that Ronda Rousey is the now. And Ronda Rousey is the future, because Ronda Rousey is the baddest woman on the planet. Ronda overcame a lot of this matchup, including what we call the Bella Factor. Brie Bella getting involved on a number of occasions to tip the scales in the favor of her sister, Nikki Bella.
The vicious strategy of the Bella Twins. Ronda did her best to stay where she had to, but we saw an incredible feat of strength here. What does this woman have? She was able to overcome both Bella Twins at the same time.
There is nothing Ronda Rousey cannot do.
Yeah, but the Bellas were not done there. Nikki Bella. Almost had the Raw Women's Championship there.
Nikki Bella, literally every trick in the book, all the bombs, but the Raw Women's Champion would kick out at the very last second. Ronda does what she does best, which is put on the hurt.
Oh, man.
And make history tonight at Evolution.
Yeah, the armbar forces Nikki Bella to tap out, and Ronda Rousey continues her domination here in WWE and on Monday Night Raw.
What an unbelievable night we've had. What a representation of the women of WWE.
Ronda Rousey was in a fight tonight, but she retains her women's championship. Ronda Rousey celebrated, of course, with the WWE Universe who came out here tonight. Ronda Rousey, so impressive, and she's been so important to the women's evolution as well.
Ronda Rousey goes exactly where she belongs, dead center of that WWE reigning strong as the Raw Women's Champion.
Guys, I am so proud to have witnessed this moment with all of you. What an amazing night.
Anyone who ever doubted Ronda Rousey making the transition into WWE has just been proven wrong. She shows up time and time
again. Look at who that is, Nia Jax, who won the Women's Battle Royal earlier tonight. She now has a future championship opportunity against Ronda Rousey.
I can't wait to see that. Irresistible force and the baddest woman on the planet.
Oh, yeah, it's amazing how Ronda has been just taken in by the WWE fans and really fallen in love with the Raw Women's Champion, and Ronda again reciprocating.
And you see these young men and women looking at Ronda Rousey and they see a role model. This is a night we can all be so proud of.
And look at this. The entire women's locker room has come out to the stage here tonight to celebrate with Ronda Rousey.
What a beautiful show of respect.
What a night it's been. An historic night at WWE Evolution. Thank you for joining us from Nassau Coliseum. Thank you for witnessing history.